I'm Eddie Garcia. This is your PuckPodcast.com Hockey Minute for Friday, September the 25th. Wayne Gretzky's tenure as head coach of the Phoenix Coyotes came to an end on Thursday as the Great One announced he would be stepping down amid the financial turmoil surrounding the team. Gretzky said on his website, quote, "This was a difficult decision that I've thought about long and hard. We all hoped there would be a resolution earlier this month to the Coyotes' ownership situation, but the decision is taking longer than expected," end quote. Gretzky coached the Coyotes from 2005 to 2009, finishing with a record of 143-161-24. The team missed the playoffs in all four seasons. He also owns a small piece of the franchise. Also on Thursday, the Coyotes hired Dave Tippett to replace Wayne Gretzky, signing him to a four-year contract. Tippett said about taking the Phoenix job, quote, "You have to weigh the situation, but in the end, the intrigue of building a good hockey team outweighs all the off-ice stuff," end quote. 48-year-old Tippett spent the last six seasons as coach of the Dallas Stars, compiling a 271-162-59 record. The Stars made the playoffs each of his first five seasons, but the team did miss the playoffs this last year, and Tippett was fired. The Vancouver Canucks have signed head coach Alain Vigneault to a contract extension through the 2012-2013 season. Canucks posted a record of 45-27-10 last year, winning the Northwest Division title. In three seasons with the Canucks, Vigneault has a record of 133-86-27. His .595 winning percentage is the most, is the best mark in team history. Veteran defenseman Patrice Brisebois announced his retirement after an 18-year career. The 38-year-old finishes with 1,009 games played, 98 goals, and 322 assists. The Montreal native is third all-time in games played for the Habs, and he spent 16 of his 18 seasons in Montreal. He did have a brief stint in Colorado for 2 years. Brisebois plans to drive on the NASCAR Canadian circuit. And the Colorado Avalanche have signed veteran forward Milan Hejduk to a one-year contract extension worth $3 million. Hejduk, who enters his 11th season in the NHL, has spent his entire career with the Avalanche. The 33-year-old has led Colorado with 27 goals last season. For debate and analysis on these stories and more, you can tune in every Saturday to the Puck Podcast, which you can find at puckpodcast.com, foxsports.com's NHL page, or search iTunes for Puck Podcast and hit subscribe. You can also see a video version of the Puck Podcast Hockey Minute by checking out Eddie's page at puckpodcast.com, or you can search YouTube for Puck Podcast.